الله وبركاته. Today the Friday. This is the 13th of the Hijjah. This is the third of التشريق days. This is the finalization of pilgrim process, and we are in the Prophet Mosque, peace be upon him. It's very important for all the people in all of the world to make this some pages. Some people make this obligatory and necessary to complete the procedures of the pilgrim to visit a mosque of Prophet peace be upon him. This is not in our religion. You have to correct these pages. But if you want to come to visit the mosque of our Prophet peace be upon him, there is no problem. But you have to make this niyyah of and fundamental the niyyah of the visit of the Prophet peace the mosque of the Prophet peace be upon him, only to pray in the mosque. You have to know this is a one pray equal 1,000 prays, one janazah pray equal 1,000 qirat. Not to make this is a niyyah of the visit the mosque of our Prophet to visit the grave of our Prophet. This is a shirk. This is not a tawheed. But after that, you can correct your niyyah. This is you are coming here to Medina for to visit the mosque of our Prophet, peace be upon him, and to pray. No problem after that to visit our Prophet and that both companions, Abu Bakr al-Siddiq and Umar ibn Khattab al-Faruq. After that, you can visit al-Baqi. After that, you can visit, this is the Shuhada of Uhud battles. No problem for all this is, but this is not a man. A man to visit the Prophet of the mosque of our Prophet, peace be upon him, to the mosque and to the pray. I hope that you and I bless Allah and the supplicated of Allah to accept your pilgrim and to accept all your godness procedures. Wassalamu alaikum.